Governor Newsom is ordering more National Guard troops to the border to try and stop the flow of fentanyl into the state. His office says there are currently 40 Guard members deployed to ports of entry. They're now going to send 20 more.
This effort is said to elevate the existing support to help counter narcotics and aid in investigations and operations.